Ronald Reagan wanted nothing more than freedom around the world for people everywhere. He often spoke out about tyranny, communism, and totalitarianism. During remarks at a luncheon for recipients of the Medal of Freedom in 1988, President Reagan said,
"The ungodly force called tyranny still cannot rid the human soul of its freedom, no matter how hard it may try. Tyrants can defy the benefits of, or deny the benefits, I should say, of freedom to their peoples, can kill freedom by killing free people. But freedom itself they cannot have. For one thing, people like you won't allow it, nor will that higher being allow it. Our greatest freedom, the freedom to choose right from wrong, cannot be willed away by the tyrants. For God has given all humankind the gift of knowing right from wrong and the responsibility to choose between them."
Thank you for joining us for this week's Throwback Thursday with President Reagan. Join us next week as we share another inspirational quote.